Hi, I'm Katherine Gutowski, and I'm a current student at the Fox Valley Tech's Laboratory Science Technician program. I picked it because I like the area, mostly because the Fox Valley Tech had the program as well as Mid-State in Wisconsin Rapids, and I picked this area, but they were actually the only two that had the program in Wisconsin. Just the school in general has great resources. The classes are a good size, they're smaller, a lot of one-on-one and hands-on interactions. The instructors have been great. They all know what they're doing. They're very excited about it. I think sometimes it's kind of contagious. Yeah, it's been a great learning experience, and they're always ready to help with anything, any question that you have, and they're there the whole time. I love science. I've always loved science, and I just like to study it. And I went with the laboratory technician because I like the hands-on work, and it's so broad. You can do anything with it. It's not just, you know, environmental, but you can do food and paper. And I went to a four-year school. I actually took 5 years to graduate and decided 2 years into it, I was kind of forced into a program and went with psychology. Decided that it wasn't really for me, but I wanted a bachelor's degree, so I kept going with it. But the classes were huge and it was really not a very personal experience. I didn't do very well in it. And then I kind of chose the 2 years just to get my feet wet again and get back into it. And it's been a great experience because the classes are so much smaller. You actually do have the resources available to find, you know, what you're interested in. And it's also the equipment and the learning that you'll be using on the job. I'd like to stay in the environmental lab field. I've had a lot of good experience with that at Badger Labs, and hopefully stay in the area and then just kind of go from there, I guess.